today. He scored a penalty here for Spurs in the league game, but he doesn't score for England in this warm-up international.
Now, Harry Kane scored two penalties against Bulgaria at the weekend, but not here. Good save by Muric.
Rashford coming into the game now.